All right, now we're joined by Bob Devaney. Bob is a treatment superintendent, and he knows everything there is to know about this River Mountains treatment facility. You've been with the district for 15 years now. So let's start with this place and give us some of the facts and maybe some of the points that stand out that make this facility elite.
Right, so the River Mountains treatment facility came online and started producing water in 2002. It was required due to the vast and growing economy that we had here in Las Vegas to keep up with demands and reliably provide water to the community. The plant was designed and built at about 300 million gallons per day, although we can deliver more than that now. We use sodium hypochlorite and ozone for disinfection of the water. We generate ozone here on site, and even though ozone's somewhat more common now, when the facility was built, it was considered one of the most cutting edge and actually largest facilities in the country. Ozone has a lot of beneficial qualities. Not only is it a very good disinfectant, it removes all kinds of pathogens and bad bacteria out of the water, but it also has other attributes, such as it typically improves the taste and water of the final finished product. It breaks down natural organic molecules in the water, large natural organic molecules in the water, and that allows us to treat the water more easily by adding fewer chemicals, less chemicals to the process.
Yeah, and where we're standing is the final step in the process, and that's the filters. 20 filters here, all the water runs through these filters, and I know that we've constructed this area of the treatment facility where, again, the filters are really another standout aspect of it.
Yeah, so we have 20 filters. Each can produce about 20 million gallons per day of water. They contain about 5 feet of anthracite coal as a filter media. And in the filtration process, we remove all of the remaining dust and particles and anything that remains in the water, possibly bacteria that still remain in the water, bacteria that are resistant to the disinfection process. But all that, those particles build up on the filters, and the filters have to be cleaned at some point. So we backwash the filters. We backwash these filters about on average once a week, each filter once a week. That's pretty long based on most industry standards. And we can do that mostly because of the high quality source water, but also because of the benefits of ozonation and the minimal amount of chemicals that we add into the process. Because those chemicals typically would have to be filtered out at the end of the process. And by reducing that amount, we lengthen the filter run times.
Right. And obviously, all this leads to what we all have to meet, and that's the federal water quality standards. There is a number that is put out by the federal government, but across the board, this facility and all the water that comes through Southern Nevada is treated, and it really far exceeds federal standards. Right?
Yeah, we exceed all federal standards. The main one is turbidity. The federal government requires a maximum of 0.3 turbidity units, and typically the water produced here is about 0.03, so that is 10 times better than the federal government requires.
Yeah, and you combine all that, and then you win a major award, which I want to talk about now, and I'm going to read it so I make sure I say it correctly. It's Safe Water's Excellence in Water Treatment Award. We got this award in 2018. Only 14 facilities or districts across the country have gotten that award, and we've got one of them. Explain that for us.
Yes, the partnership works in collaboration with the American Water Works Association, and it allows facilities the opportunity to optimize their treatment process. We do that through a series of data analysis and then identification of possible areas for improvement and implementation of those. It's an ongoing process, but we're really happy to have received that reward.
Yeah, again, elite is the word that comes to mind. My final question for you, again, I'm sure something else that it fits into the elite status of this facility, is sustainability. It's part of our core mission at the district. Tell us how this facility fits into that.
Yeah, so as part of the company's mission and values of sustainability, we focus here at the treatment plant largely on chemical usage reduction, and power consumption. Power is also one of our biggest expenses, and so we have proactively installed renewable energy facilities throughout the valley in the form of solar panels, and one of the largest solar facilities that we own is actually on site here at the River Mountains Treatment Plant.
Bob, thank you for coming on. Appreciate that and all the information that you gave us.